This is a video tutorial of how to set up sunlight in 3D Studio Max. First, we have to draw a plane with different objects over it. Go to Create Planner, under Geometry, Standard Primitives, select Plane. Now I'm going to draw a box, a sphere, a teapot, and a pyramid. Now, go to the Create panel, select Systems, and click in Daylight. An alert of a daylight system creation is displayed. Click Yes. Now insert the sunlight in the desired position and change the display mode to realistic in order to view the shadows. Select Control Parameters. And clicking Get Location. We need to customize the location, date, and time. We're going to select Australia, Melbourne, and clicking OK. Now we can change the time. And we can see how the shadows are performing. And also the month, day, and year. As a result, shadows will change and perform according to the specific parameters selected.